have Ledon from Macedonia.
Ledon.
Ledon, حياك الله Ledon.
Sheikh, I wanted to ask the question.
Yes,
the
sir.
living room where most of the family stays, the TV is always on. And as you know, the most of the programs are containing immorality. And so my mom gets very upset when I leave the living room. Sometimes she hits me, and sometimes she prohibits me from going to seek knowledge. So is it better to stay in the living room and hear the music, not listen to it, or to go out of the room?
Okay, I will answer inshallah. Ledon from Macedonia says his family are not practicing, and the house where he lives, there's a living room, and as usual, the television is always on. And there are lots and lots of inappropriate scenes displayed, and in addition to the music. So whenever he tries to leave the room, his mother gets angry. She might beat him. She might even threaten him to stop him from pursuing Islamic knowledge. So he's asking what to do. Should I stay and pretend that I'm not hearing it, but I'm hearing it, yet there's a difference between hearing and listening. So listening is something that you do intentionally with your own will, but hearing is something that you're forced to do, and you can distract yourself, or at least resent it with your own heart and not like it. So he says, what should I do? Akhi, we have a set of rules that we have to acknowledge. And these are rules of engagement, if you wish to say. First of all, it is our duty to be dutiful and obedient to our parents. We must respect them at any cost. And no justification allows us to do the opposite. So we have to be respectful, dutiful, diplomatic, and try our level best not to do anything that angers them. But on the other hand, we have a more important ruling, and that is the obedience of Allah Azza wa Jal. So you tell me, which one overrules the other? Obeying the parents while disobeying Allah, or obeying Allah Azza wa Jal, even if this causes the parents to be angry? It goes without saying that the obedience of Allah is a top priority that cannot be compromised. Now, once we get this in our heads, we can act upon it with the previous rule, which is that we have to be dutiful, obedient, respectful, etc., to our parents. Now, you're a man, you're not a child anymore. So you have to be diplomatic, but you have to stand your grounds and tell them that this is haram, and Allah has prohibited what you're watching and listening to. So either you turn it off, or I'm relieving you of my responsibility and going to my room. If they insist on you staying, you have to make a stand, and you have to leave, whether they like it or not. Because the moment you compromise your religion, you give in, tomorrow they will bring beer and they drink it on the table, or maybe some wine. The following day they would be having free mixing. Maybe afterwards they would bring a priest to say the prayer. You never know what will happen, even though if they claim to be Muslims. So there is a line that we have to draw while keeping in our mind that we are respectful and obedient to them.